YouTube. So I'm back with another video. I know I look ugly right now because I literally just woke up. But this prank is going to be so funny. Like the person that the prank invited me. So the prank is going to be so disgusting.
Toys that I had that were like sushi related, something I found at the home, very squishy. And this piece of fish, which is supposed to look like
we can't find it anymore, so they have to pick it up now. Really squishy, and
it's pretty sticky. I think this thing will get pretty gross if you had it on your keys or your backpack or something. You'd be picking cat hair and boogers off this thing of 4 days.
We can't find our thing, so when we pick it up, usually if we go right back to it, so we're going to do that. Show me. And put a lot because you don't want it to dry. Probably can't see it. So funny. So it's
nice.
Subscribe to my channel.
I don't want to put too much activator in it.
Okay, real quick. So whenever you see somebody go in the bathroom, no, when someone come out the bathroom, if you have it. Do y'all feel that little nasty gooey stuff on that toilet tissue? Are we gonna say that, okay? And then that bird's gonna say, I was like, in this shimmer, you gonna be like, shimmer, do you know? And then I was like, accidentally put my snot in it, okay?
Are you gonna hide the camera?
Mm-hmm. So, y'all, I'm gonna hide the camera somewhere. It's probably gonna take forever, so we have part two. But y'all gonna
look. It's gonna be awesome. So let's get to making those fish eggs. Sushi slime. Here we go.